services. We have signed on Form K Drill 4, I think. We're looking at this move here.
Two variations of it.
So from the clinch here, I'll always put a weakener in before you go for the strike. It makes the throw easier. It's not shown in the data, but for the knee, maybe a headbutt, and then this arm is going to punch through. So my other hand's controlling the far arm. I step in as if I'm going to hip throw, but then I create space and step into my side stance as in the gata. It's called a cross buttocks throw, and then I'm actually just going to throw Paddy over. So two variations of it. The gata's telling us we can throw and let go, or I can throw and hold on. So that one again from the clinch. Put the weaker in, stepping through, coming over, I'm throwing, letting go, I can use my stomp. Second one is I'm throwing him and landing on him. Position, put my weaker in, I'm here, he stepped through, only this time when I actually throw him, he's even going to land in the scarf position. We can finish in the earlier pin and get it. Not variation again. So just two ways. I can throw him and let go, or I can throw him and stay connected. Obviously, if it was a multiple attack situation, I would be throwing him and letting go, because I don't want to get into that ground fight. So from here, weaker comes in, I come over, step through. And from here, as I throw him, into circle, or second one. Step, just cross buttocks, finish with the stomp. So that's Sandan One Guide Rule 4.